South Africa's Cameron van der Burgh won semi-final one of the Olympic men's swimming 100m breaststroke semi-finals with a time of 58.83 at the 2012 London Games on Saturday at the Aquatic Centre in London. Italy's Fabio Scazzoli was second with a time of 59.44 and Australia's Branson Rickard was third with a time of 59.50.